I just made another logo. This one's for the rewrite of The Great Discovery.